And one victim, Happiness Okojie, when the Department of State Service DSS lock for 9 days and then steal force 9 million naira from her hand for her waka with one Lebanese businessman when he stay in Nigeria, Charles Mako, don't say they want a redress of about 350 million naira. And Mrs. Okojie, through her counsel, don't file one suit for the Federal High Court when they sit down for Benin on Wednesday, say they arrest her without a charge and then carry her illegally go Abuja, go put her for one place when they no allow her to see her lawyers and family. And they don't carry this suit when Justice M. Omar put a body for Benin go April the 27th after the adoption of one written address when both the applicant plus the respondent cancels them do. And the case when it don't bring plenty talk from the public, it make we no go agree people gather for court inside Benin as they say they want justice for Happiness Okojie.
She is demanding for justice of 350 million from the man. And said that maybe she will be able to manage to, because in every 4 years she renews this leg in London. She will go on flight, she will take treatment and everything. So that money, I don't even know how she will take her. She's 25 now, 27. How long that money will take her even for the rest of her life? She's 7 years. So the arrest came up when she was making demand after he had packed her out of the house and rented out and said he has been transferred to, there's a contract in another state. He wouldn't want to move out there because of her condition.
Our security agencies, you know, also that was established by taxpayers' money, established by the Nigerian laws to protect the Nigerian people, have become a willing tools in the hands of foreigners to violate the rights of Nigerians. Because I don't see what I expect the DSS to have done was to have investigated this matter properly, hearing from both sides, and taking the proper legal steps to bring this foreigner to justice.
When a citizen's right is breached, you have a right to come to court. And that is exactly what we have done. For 9 days, in an issue that has nothing to do with DSS, because we were acting on the prompting of a foreigner, we kept this lady for 9 days. And we are seeing that amount of breach of our fundamental human rights. The court will look at the process, the court will look at what we have there. And we are hopeful that justice will be done at the end of the day.